Madison Cawthorn went on Tucker Carlson's program earlier this week and said that the folks in North Carolina who are trying to kick him off the ballot are now getting actually very close to succeeding. Actually very close. That is the exact word, the phrase, the three words that he used to describe what is happening to him in North Carolina. So here's the thing. How accurate is what Madison Cawthorn is saying, and how much of it is because he wants to gain the sympathy, because of course the sympathy comes along with big campaign donations? My guess is probably about 50-50, right? The elections board that is going to oversee this decision, basically decide whether or not we're going to kick Cawthorn off the ballot, which would effectively mean you can't ever run for office again. They have to not only prove that what he said at the Stop the Steal rally incited people to go riot, but they also have to make the determination that the Capitol riot was actually an insurrection. Any one of those pieces is missing, and Cawthorn stays on the ballot. So I think him saying they're actually very close to kicking him off, I think that is a gross exaggeration. This is an uphill battle for the people fighting against Madison Cawthorn, and the only way that they could be actually very close is due to possible incompetence at the hands of Cawthorn's lawyers. And unfortunately for Cawthorn, that's exactly what we're seeing right now. You see, his lawyers are going and they're trying to argue using a, you know, post-Civil War era piece of legislation that basically forgave Confederate soldiers for, you know, fighting as a military unit against the government of the United States. However, that piece of legislation specifically says Confederate soldiers, right? It doesn't say anyone who engaged in an insurrection, nah, you're free to go. It specifically names those individuals. Like, it says who this applies to and only who this applies to. So probably a pretty weak argument coming from Cawthorn's lawyers there, but that is what it is. Maybe that's why Cawthorn feels like, yeah, they're very close to doing this, because I don't know if you've seen the bullshit I've got on my side, but it's not going very well at all. But more than likely, Cawthorn is out there saying this because it puts a lot more money in his pockets. To me, that seems like the most logical explanation, and we're probably going to see him making these claims more and more as the weeks drag on. As long as he keeps raising money off it, he wants this thing to stay, as long as it's going to go his way. But if he raises a ton of money and then gets kicked off the ballot, well, then I guess it was all for naught, because there's not a whole heck of a lot he can do with that money if he's not actually a candidate running for office. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.